Let's look at this question now. Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. AB is equal to 16 and AD is equal to 8. Okay, this is 16. This is 8. A is equal to B is equal to FD is equal to CF. Already marked. Find the area of AG. This is the triangle whose area we are seeking. Now, in the diagram, we have also been given AEB is equal to 60. We know that this angle has to be equal to this angle. So this will be 60 and this will be 60. You can come to that conclusion. Because this is a rectangle, this will be 90. This is 60, this is 90. So this will be 30 degrees. Similarly, this will be 60. This will be 60 degrees. This will be 90 degrees. So this will be 30 degrees. So this will be 120 degrees. For a 30, 30, 120 triangle, the ratio of sides is 1:1:3. If the side opposite 120 degrees is 8, the side here will be 8/√3 and 8/√3. We have all the sides, we have all the included angles, so only area to calculate. So half into 8/√3 into 8/√3 into sine 120 is what we are seeking. So half into 64/3 into √3/2 sine 120 same as sine 60. So cancel, you get 16, √3 and 3 cancels to give √3. Final answer will be 16/√3, which is option A.